a very big dragon. Ceiling's only 10 feet tall. Practically fills up the whole room. Got little claws. That's cute. Been out of the box for the very first time. So it's really soft and supple. It's got the bumps in the back. Wings are a bit springy. Surprisingly, he's actually not lap seam. There she was. But he is lapped tapered or somewhat lap seamed on the bottom lower part, only the part where there are negative curves.